Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to delete your Paytm account permanently, and this trick works for all Android as well as iOS platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open this Paytm mobile application and don't forget to log in your account details. So now in this homepage section, you can press your profile picture icon and it is placed at almost top of left side corner. And it shows some options. So here you can go to 24/7 help and support and the final one. So here you can press this option, view all categories. And then scroll down. And then go to profile settings and it shows some queries. So if you want to delete your account, just select the following one query. I want to close or delete my account, and it shows some important message. But before going to delete your profile, first of all read these terms and conditions. So once you read it, just press close account option. And this Paytm team asked for the reason to delete your account. So I tried to select, I am not happy with Paytm service. So once you've done these processes, finally you can press close my account. So finally you can see, now my Paytm profile is successfully removed from my mobile. So this is the way you can easily delete your Paytm account by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons, and thanks for watching.